Smudger, said Duke, was a show-off. He rode roughly and often came off the rails. I warned him to be careful, but he took no notice.
Listen, Dookie, who worries about a few spills?
We do here, I said, but Smudger just laughed. Until one day, manager said he was going to make him useful at last. Smudger stopped laughing then.
Why? What did he do?
He turned him into a generator. He's still there behind our shed. He'll never move again.